Sam here for licklibrary.com. You just heard me improvising over a Rick Graham jam track from Rick Graham's course, Jam With Rick Graham. And it's a really awesome course because you actually get to trade solos at different levels, beginner, intermediate and advanced, with Rick as he takes you through the concepts that he's using. This jam track is awesome. It goes between some really interesting keys. You've got a bit of Lydian, you've got a bit of melodic minor in there. And it's just really fun for phrasing. I find playing over changes, not necessarily fast changes, but just nice changes, inspires me to play more musically and stops me from sort of meandering. But also, it's really great for shredding. So it's a lot of fun to play over, and I think the course itself is fantastic. I've used it a lot in my own practice just to keep me inspired and to remind myself and learn new techniques. So it's a really awesome course. Rick has some great jam tracks on this course. It's really useful as well because you get to hear how he's thinking about things and then try it out for yourself and play along with him. And I think that's a really cool thing. Jamming with somebody is probably the best way of learning, I feel, because it's more like a conversation rather than, you know, here's a thing and you try it. I think the conversational aspect of learning to play guitar and improvise is really important. So Jam with Rick Graham is available on licklibrary.com. Check the links below to be able to access the course and the backing tracks. And yeah, happy practicing. See you soon at licklibrary.com.